welcome our guest of honor, the Honorable Senator of the Republic of the Philippines, Senator Cynthia A. Villar, the Chairperson of the Senate Committee on Agriculture and Food. Together with Senator Villar, we have
Senator
Vince
C. Suarez.
And of course, our next University President of Camino State University, Dr. Hernando D. Robles. He's also with us. Cynthia A. Villar. Good morning po, madam.
He's with us today, kasama rin po natin ang Lola Cortes representative, Congresswoman Ana Maria Villaraza Suarez. Kasama rin po natin ang Provincial Director ng Dalawigan ng Quezon, Commissioner Superintendent Roderick Armamento.
Pag-alingan ng State University. Pag-alingan, kaya may kanya-kanyang product.